motor in a 44 coupe. She had a racing cam and a supercharge. Look out, buddy, hotter, hot and large. She's a hot rod. She's a hot rod. She's my hotter.
Big George, your car guy from WJOB AM 1230, the voice of the Cayman region. We're out here in Valparaiso, Indiana at the Soapbox Derby. You're going to love this. This is a special Soapbox Derby because it's for the kids with the Special Olympics. You see next to me, there are a pair of cars that are double-seaters so that the kids can ride along. This is a great Soapbox Derby. It's very competitive, and the winners from here go on to Akron, Ohio, and end up in a championship competition. We're going to do more from the Soapbox Derby. We're in the pits right now watching this thing. It's just way, way too much fun and way too much action. It's going to be a great day. Stick around. George, your car guy from WJOB, back live at the Valparaiso Soapbox Derby, talking with Charlie Hicks and Joe Bozinski, two of our officials on this fine racing day. I want to know, Charlie, tell me about the different classes. I hear you calling different classes to the starting gate.
Yes, in the general races, there are three different classes. We have stock for the beginning drivers, and that's the entry level. And then they move on up to super stock, a little bit sleeker, a little faster car, as they get older and better. And then our top class is the Masters cars, which are a fully enclosed lay-down car that is the fastest, most competitive of the lot. Plus, we have a special class called our Super Kids for kids with disabilities. They get to go down the hill with an experienced driver, so they get to participate just like everybody else.
That's outstanding. We're sitting here right next to the cars that are for the disabled kids. It's really kind of a nifty thing. Joe, tell me something. I see these guys pulling up here. Now, I know you're in the pits here, and you're moving around. You're watching everything that's going on. When they put those cars up on the tires, why do they change the wheels?
Well, that's to so that everybody's it's fair. So nobody can say that your tires are this, that, and the other thing. They put it out there so when Pete and Johnny are racing, Pete gets Johnny's wheels, Johnny gets Pete's wheels, so they just go down. So it's everybody is the same.
Okay, so that keeps everything on the up and up.
Oh yeah. Well,
everything on a.
Gonna do anything, but it's just a fair.
Yeah, it's
a competition.
We'll call it insurance.
Same reason that.
We'll call it insurance policy.
Yeah.
All right, now you guys are from the local American Legion here. Why don't you tell me about that, Charlie?
Yes, we're both members. In fact, the whole committee's members of American Legion Post Number 94 here in Valparaiso. We've taken over doing the Soapbox Derby. This is, Joe, what's this, our 69th year of the Soapbox Derby.
In Valparaiso. But this is our fifth year that we've been doing it.
Okay, now all the winners get to go to Akron, Ohio?
Yes, well, we do. All four categories get to go to Akron. And what we do, because we're a 501c3 organization, we give each winner in each category, we give them $500 to go to Akron, because the cars, the ones, the stock, super stock, and masters, that car has to be in Akron the week of the race by noon on Tuesday, because they go there and they disassemble the car and inspect it, and then put it back together so they can go down the hill in Akron on Saturday morning.
I'm telling you guys, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, gearheads and clutch busters, this is a big deal. Mm-hmm. And the winners are going to go to Akron to another huge deal for a national championship.
International championship.
Wow.
It's international because you go there, there's competitors from Europe, from Germany, Italy, you've got from Japan, from New Zealand, from Australia. So, you know, it's truly an international race. When whoever wins there is an international champion.
Holy cow. Come on now. We're going to be back in just a little bit. We're going to do some more here.